So we are stranded. Well, I'm stranded at least back with the PT Cruiser, and we took the Nissan back from ACG Automotive. ACG Automotive really deals with high-end GTRs and STIs that are on like Cobb, Mitsubishi Evos that people put 20, 30 grand into the engine, and we're in a driveway doing a Nissan Altima, which is a nice car. It's gonna, it's gonna really move. But we're going to a new shop, new dyno shop, and he's going to tune it on the street. He's gonna use Osiris and then also tune it on the dyno and on the street. So we're heading to put a radiator into my BMW 530i, which is parked in a Jack in the Box
So the
park.
place that we're going to is called Speed Force Racing on 7945 Mission Gorge Road, number 105 in Santee, California.
So we're at Speed Force Racing in Santee, California. We're gonna go check out the Nissan Altima on the dyno. So we're at Speed Force Racing. They've got a couple cars on the dyno right now. And it's a pretty cool shop. They got a lot of GTR.
Welded to the pipe, and then your MAF has a little rubber seal that sits in here, so it seals up perfectly.
Yeah, there's no
so sense. You know, it looks like some welding was going on. I don't know how.
Yeah, you make the whole house.
Joints versus one joint.
It's a safer way to do it. And typically it's more accurate too because you have a lot more velocity going over that. And it's right before it enters the engine too. So it accounts for any leaks or discrepancies in the system.
Can you guys equip? It's my kind of place.
Yes, that's it. And that's it. Yeah, those are the only whole pieces that we got.